This is TWiT.
Tony Tech, you're next. Hi, Tony Tech.
Hello, guys. You hear me?
I hear you. Great. Welcome.
Good, good. Quick question. Since there is no Win 11 ISO out there, so we can't really test it, but my question is, do you think a Windows 7 key would activate a Windows 11 ISO? Oh,
that's pretty good. I don't know. That's funny. I have not tested that. That's great. I am going to test that now. I can do that in a VM right now.
All right. I can chime in with a little something here.
Yep.
I'm going to read from something I'm not supposed to have. Okay. Here we go.
Oh, boy. This is exciting.
Any device that meets the minimum specs can run Windows 11. However, Windows 7 devices will likely not meet the minimum specification requirement because of age and generation of the processor. If a customer with a Windows 7 PC that meets the minimum specs wants to upgrade, they will need to purchase a Windows 10 license and proceed to upgrade to Windows 11.
So what you should do then, I'm guessing, Tony Tech, is
upgrade to 10
first. And
that, as far as I know, still works.
You can still do it for free.
Yeah.
You can.
They never turned that off.
They never did.
That's fascinating.
So
I'm going to try. I'm going to look into this now. I can do this. So I'm going to find out. But I bet that's an interesting thing. So at least you could work around, at least for now, if you have to. Might want to get a Windows 10 install going. Just throwing it out there.
Is there some reason you stayed on 7, Tony Tech?
I've been living off the Windows 7 key forever. So I went from Windows 7 to Windows 10. I just upgraded to Windows 11 now on my Surface Pro.
Yeah, once you're at 10, you don't need a key anymore.
Right.
So, yeah, that's it, right?
Yeah. So the key is...
Yeah, because you got that digital...
You got the entitlement.
The entitlement.
Yeah. Yep.
We are so entitled.
Perfect.
You're entitled, Tony Tech. Hey, it's nice to... Where are you calling from?
New York.
Nice.
Westchester County.
Also hot?
Yep. Very hot. Very hot.
That's what Mary Jo
like
says.
90 degrees right now.
Yeah, today's the end of it, I think. I think it's going to be nice.
Hey, thank you so much for joining Club TWiT. I really appreciate it, Tony Tech.
Not a problem. Thanks,
Take
guys.
Care.
Well, that's an awesome question. I can't believe I haven't thought of this.
See? Awesome questions from our club.